Hialeah una vez más toma la iniciativa y esta vez lo vamos a hacer para apoyar una causa que afecta a mayores, a niños, y ustedes los bomberos dicen presente, la distrofia muscular.
Absolutely, Gary.
To MDA, which is a Muscular Dystrophy Association.
Thank you very much.
The MDA, the Muscular Dystrophy Association, is an association que los bomberos, the firefighters, have been together with them for 65 years. And we're here again for the Fill the Boot Drive. And we're doing it 3 days in the month of March this year. March 9th, March 16th, and March 23rd. We are going to be on West 16th Avenue and 49th Street. And I hope to see all of you out there to remember to fill the boot. You'll see us with a boot out there. Come and say hello. And as I always say, if everybody just donates just a little bit, we can accomplish a lot.
Gracias, señora.
Muchas gracias.
Con poquito, pero es algo.
Gracias, señor.
Muchas gracias.
Gracias, señor.
Buenos días.
Thank you so much.
Que Dios bendiga a Hialeah y a todo el mundo que coopere con ustedes.
Tenemos una cita entonces el día 9, el 16 y el 23 de marzo en la 49 y la 16 avenida de nuestra ciudad para que lo conozcan ustedes, conozcan a nuestros bomberos de nuestra ciudad y ayuden a que la distrofia muscular no se siga expandiendo.
Absolutely. March 9th, 16th and 23rd, we'll be on the street. Come and say hello and donate a little bit and it'll make a great difference in the lives of many, many people.